domestic animals. Now children, today I am going to tell you what are domestic animals. Now look here, what are domestic animals? Animals that are tamed and kept by humans by giving shelter, food, water and care are called domestic animals. Now see, in last class I told you about wild animals. That wild animals, they live in jungle and they find their food by themselves, isn't it? I told you in last video. Now today we are going to do domestic animals, and domestic animals are quite different from wild animals. Okay, now domestic animals we keep in our home. We make them shelter. Shelter means home. Okay, we make them home, we cook food and give them, or we cut grass and give them, and we give them water, and even we have to take care of them. If they become sick, we take them to the hospital, we give them medicine. So domestic animals are totally different from wild animals. Okay, so and even we tame them. Tame them means we train them. Okay, so these domestic animals are very useful animals. They give us many things to us also. Okay, so these are called domestic animals. Again, see, the animals that are tamed and kept by humans by giving shelter, food, water and care are called domestic animals. Okay, children, now next question. Write the names of any tamed useful domestic animals. So today we are going to do some useful domestic animals. Okay, so 10 names. Now let's see what are the useful domestic animals. Cow, goat, ox, buffalo, horse, camel, yak, sheep, pig and hen. So these animals are very very useful to us. You know very well, cow, it gives us milk. Even this goat also gives us milk, and people, they use meat also. They use goat for meat also. This ox also they use for meat, as well as this ox help us to plow the field and also even to carry the load. This buffalo also it gives us milk and even to carry loads, and it plow the field also. Horse, it helps to carry loads, and even people also they ride on horse. Okay, and even in some places they drink horse milk. Okay, and camel also same thing. Especially we find camel in desert area. Okay, so this camel also they carry loads and they carry people. Yak, we find in cold areas, high altitude. Yak, we this yak also give us milk, and from milk we get so many things. Okay, so many products are made from milk. And sheep, you know, and we use the woolen clothes. You know, children, woolen clothes, that all that warm clothes, sweater, that all jacket, fur types, all clothes we get from this wool. Okay, and this sheep give us wool. And pig especially people use for meat. And hens, this hen also give us egg, and also for people they keep for meat. Okay, so these are the 10 different useful domestic animals. So children, please go through this and write in your copy. Okay, thank you.